Hello and welcome to
Snow Chill Bitches.
Another episode of our Let's Play through Horizon Zero Dawn Complete Edition. So here's the basic story so far as I kill this fox. The story thus far is that Aloy was outcast at birth. The people from her tribe have an opportunity at this thing called the Proving to become a brave and basically not be outcast anymore. And she won, but it was ambushed, and most of the people died, and now not only are we trying to catch the killers, but we have been made what's called a seeker, which means that we've got like special privileges, and normally people who exit outside of the their camp basically become outlaws, but we have this special seeker status that means that we can come and go as we please, basically wherever. Okay. There should be a trader here, right? Yeah, let's go to that merchant real quick. I think we can get some cool stuff now. First off, let us sell the stuff that we don't need. I'm looking for things that can only be sold. If it can be traded, then we probably want to keep it. And if same thing, if it's used for crafting, we want to keep it. But if it's only for selling, we can get rid of it. Alright, let's see what we can buy. Oh, I need a bellow back heart. Okay. So let's look at our inventory real quick. Basically, the green ones are stuff that are not so good. Green is common, blue is uncommon, purple is rare, or something like that. Okay, so let's look at our weapons and see here what we have equipped. Okay, so this is a war bow. The war bow shoots those things. Okay. I want to buy all these maps. Okay. I don't even know. Oh, do I have 100 shards left? All right. And actually, I can sell these green outfits. I really don't need them. And frankly, these blue ones I don't need either. All these modifications, I don't care about. They're not good. Alright, so then let's look at our inventory. Look at all this stuff we got. These Terrorblast arrows are super cool. Okay. Alright, well, we have what we need now. So let's... and then let's take a look at our quests real quick and see what... side quests are done. Errands... I don't want to do the Hunting Lodge yet. We'll do that later. Alright, let's do this Revenge of the Nora first. So that's what we're on. Where's the horse? Do I not? Can I not call my horse? This is a long way to walk. Huh. There's a watcher.
That'll keep my stomach quiet.
Can I stealth kill the boar? Apparently not. Save real quick here. Alright. There's some bellowbacks right there. I think I actually want to kill them. Alright, where's the other one? I thought I was supposed to be able to mounted pickup.
Good meat.
That is a big tower over there.
Thank you.
Okay. Whatever, let's try to make our way over to the camp. Oh, the bellowbacks. Forget it, you know what? We can avoid them for now. Alright, well, we're not too far off. Let's keep going over here.
Save this for later. Few minutes anyway. Start.
Thank you.
fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Things are tough right now.
Devil's grief. A foreboding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell me.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
I'll take out the alarms.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait. Which you start, they'll help finish.
All right, let's save our game.
Braves! It is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die. We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower. Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance.
All right.
Today, we break taboo. To honor our dead and punish our enemies! Blood spilled for blood spilled! May All Mother forgive our trespass! And if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me! Now, to battle!
To battle! Alright, let's end this episode. Thanks for joining me. See you next time.